Thanks everybody. I think we would like to relax and have some beers and enjoy the rest of this party. Thank you very much. Thank you, Sparrow's Point. Thank you, Glam Castle, everybody. You, Don Baird. Thank everyone. And thank you,
Austin,
for flipping the switch. Good night, goddammit. Eagle Tavern, motherfucker! Where else do you get this sort of thing, huh? God bless the Eagle Tavern. And if anyone would like a t-shirt, please see me, because there's about 7 left.
More! More!
One job.
I object to God blessing this place.
I meant that in the most powerful and omnipotent way.
Your higher power, as you see him.
I object to God.
Well, what about, like one of his buddies? What if one of his buddies came in and was, like, not necessarily that guy?
As long as he's hefty.
Yeah, we're talking to beefy God. We're talking to, you know, an omniscient narrator type of guy, you know? You know, your God. The one you did. Your man. Your personal, personalized deliverance. Baby.
Hey, God!
It's Zeus, baby. Zeus, baby. We're talking Zeus.
Yeah.
Everybody give it up for Zeus.
I'm talking hefty. Fuck God. Hefty's what we need.
Hefty more
power.
I know,
I'm trying.
Okay, Joe, put some music on. Something. Disco, some disco, how about some disco?
We want Eagle, we want Eagle, we want Eagle, we want Eagle. Where the fuck is Eagle?
I think that maybe Zeus had better hurl down some thunderbolts from the sky upon us. Never mind.